sound signal to the Russian aggressor that kills
more weapons.
Now, Canada is one of the countries helping with those weapons. The Deputy Prime Minister said Thursday there's also a focus on war crimes.
Rape is being used as a weapon in this war. We are not going to forget. We're hoping for more help in the last federal budget. That is for the patients on the rise and shortages of labor. Some businesses have had to shut their doors again. Abigail Beamer and how some of them are struggling to stay afloat. At always being in local 63, the sixth wave hits hard. Most of my defense's staff got COVID-19, and the restaurant lost tens of thousands of dollars in a short-term closure. Customer numbers aren't back to normal, and fixed costs like rent don't change.
There's certainly drastic.